Hi, welcome to Fish. First I see Kim, and my name is Linda. For he has made him who knew no sin to be sin for us, that we might be made the righteousness of God in him. 2 Corinthians 5:21. Righteousness is a gift that Jesus, God, bestows on us when we come to him with a contrite and humble heart and receive him into the deepest parts of our being as only God and Savior. Righteousness is awesome. Righteousness is tremendous. Righteousness is priceless. Ephesians 6:14 tells us to put on the breastplate of righteousness. Paul uses the analogy of Roman armor, which was the most advanced and defensive and offensive weapon at the time. The breastplate is what covers the vital organs in the human body. It covers the heart, the lungs, the stomach, the liver, and the intestines. Without the breastplate, a soldier would be virtually naked and vulnerable. Now, there are millions of Christians who quote that scripture, put on the breastplate of righteousness, and they feel defeated. Many are even unsaved. And here's the problem. They put on their own righteousness. Yes, they do. And that's the problem, is that they haven't got any, right? They put on their own, but they haven't got any. And again, they do this. Psalm 5:3:1 and Isaiah 64:6. Hence, they have no breastplate. And hence, their vital organs are exposed. And hence, they're fair game for Satan, not only to wallop, but also to use for target practice. They're fair game. And look, I don't care what you've done or haven't done. You have, and no one has, any righteousness of our own. Zero. None. Before God's perfect righteousness, all our righteousness is as filthy rags. Isaiah 64:6. All the righteousness in the universe belongs to Jesus. There is no righteousness besides his perfect righteousness. Look, brothers and sisters, you can scour the entire ever-expanding universe in search of righteousness. And guess what? You won't find any righteousness anywhere. Psalm 53:1-3, Romans 3:12, Titus 3:5. The only righteousness that exists, the only righteousness there is, the only righteousness you will ever find, and the only righteousness you need is Jesus' own righteousness. He gives us the gift of his own perfect righteousness when we give him all our hearts. 2 Corinthians 5:21. And that is the only righteousness there is. And guess what? Newsflash for Satan, terrorists, religion, and everyone else against Jesus' righteousness. There is no law. Nothing and no one on this earth or in the entire universe can stand against Jesus' righteousness. No one. Nothing. Nope. And that is why Paul, who had, by the way, murdered hundreds of Christians. Just think about this guy, right? Let's put him in modern day times. We have Paul, and he murdered hundreds of Christians. He hunted them down and murdered them. This is prior to his conversion. that he could confidently and boldly say, there is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus, Romans 8:1. If Christ himself has made us righteous with his own righteousness, who will accuse his elect? Romans 8:33. There is no accusation, no guilt, and no condemnation that can stand against Jesus' perfect, infinite, eternal righteousness. That is the breastplate of which we need to be thoroughly convinced, absolutely certain that Jesus has given us his own righteousness as his unconditional gift. That is the breastplate that you need to strap on and keep on at all times. Well, that's it for Fish. First I seek him. My name is Linda, and until next time.